think that it's a key component to the Muskegon urban community. A place where people can come, a safe environment, but overall, just come together, meet and mingle, and have fun while doing it to close out the end of the year.
I'm surrounded by my family right now, all these beautiful women right here. Got mad love for the brother right there, and we know he gonna do bigger and better things.
Yeah, Rick and Stewart, you've been deserving for years of a war like this. You're a good loving brother. I've been knowing you forever. I've been knowing your family and just appreciate it. Black Tie 5 was a blast.
They all been holding it down. Big up to my big brother.
Tonight, once again, this is number 5. I got people here from Chicago. We got people here from Detroit, Atlanta. We got Minnesota in the house. Hey! We got Texas in the house. We got what? We got Chi-Town in the house. And did y'all see me take a picture of Erykah Badu? I was like, what else? We got H-Town in the house. What? Shout it out. We got the South Side in the house. But most important, we got you in the house. Give it up for yourselves.
He can't love you like I do, girl, you know it's true.
And how could they ever understand? Let me tell you what I see, he only be breaking you down. How could he tell you that you are incredible?
You think you look great tonight. Just please stand up for a minute. And honor the man, and good to see Ben home. Mr. J.R. Gray, he's only 30 years old. He got the vision of an old man. 29, actually, so he ain't even old enough to get his own events. So, I want to send a special toast out to the guy that I love. We had our differences, but guess what? He's a special young brother. Keep supporting. Put your glass up in the air, Mr. J.R. Gray.